The holiday shopping season seems to be coming earlier than ever, and many stores are not waiting for Black Friday to offer their deep discounts. Hundreds of stores are opening their doors on Thursday evening, and that move causing some holiday fallout. KCRA3's Mike Lurie is live for us in Vacaville at one of those stores that plans to open early, Mike.
That's right, Golson. This is Carter's, a children's wear store in Vacaville, a very busy place, and as you can see, about to get busier. Take a look at this. Black Friday hours are moving up. Instead of Friday, it'll be 9 p.m. on Thursday. Now there are 120 stores in this outlet mall, and of those, 119 of them are opening early.
This is our early bird special.
Okay, it's the busiest time of the year for Carter's Children's Wear, and manager Debbie Willis will be the first to open the doors here at 9 p.m. Thursday night.
The customer demand, just based on last year's volume and sales and the parking lot, we have decided that 9 o'clock was a good time, and a lot of the stores out here will be open at 9 o'clock also.
60 other stores in this outlet mall will also be open at 9 p.m., and 30 more by 10 p.m. Toys R Us will be open even earlier at 8 p.m., all part of a growing trend to cash in on what they say consumers are demanding, earlier hours and better deals.
Good idea, because it's crazy on Black Friday. You know, the way people running over people trying to get in there with that mad rush, that extra day, I think that's a good idea.
But not everyone is excited. One store worker told me off camera, working on Thursday is eating into my family time and taking the stuffing out of Thanksgiving. Some have even started online petitions urging stores to stay closed until Friday. Shoppers like Dee Siebert put it this way.
We've gotten so commercialized, and we've put such an emphasis on spending money. I think we've gotten away from the values of what these holidays are.
Well, retailers are very competitive, of course, and when they look around and see that virtually all of their competitors are open on Thursday night, well, there's tremendous pressure for them to stay open as well. Reporting live in Vacaville, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3 reporting.